Today, we're gonna be carving jack-o'-lanterns with guns. Everyone knows the best way to make a jack-o'-lantern is to start with a great design. Oh yeah, baby. I don't think it gets any more classic than that. All right, I think we're ready to go. I think the best method to carve a pumpkin is to start with the mouth, then do the nose, and then move to the eyes. So for each stage of pumpkin carving, we're gonna use a different caliber round. For the mouth, we're gonna use some good old-fashioned 9mm. All right, let's carve out the mouth, baby. The mouth looks pretty well done, and it almost looks like we gave him eyes already too. So I guess we'll try to make a nose. So we're gonna use some 5.56. Got this beautiful rifle right here.